Assalamu alaikum. How are you, little friends? I hope you are well. But honestly, everyone, how is the winter? I feel very cold. Today, I came with a magic jacket for you. Do you think? It's very funny. Then listen what the magic jacket did. In a village, there was a family of farmers. The family was very poor. The family consisted of a mother and a son. His father had passed away. The boy sat quietly thinking, if they had a lot of money, how well we could eat good food, I could wear good clothes, I could wear a nice jacket in winter. Thinking that, the boy asleep under a tree upset. What happened? After sleeping for a long time, the boy wakes up and sees a nice jacket lying next to him. The boy was very surprised. Friends, this jacket is not an ordinary jacket. This is a magic jacket. As soon as he grabbed this jacket, a giant appeared. Friends, are you scared? Don't be scared. The jacket, but the giant left the tie. Listen to what the giant said to the boy.
Oh boy, tell me what you want. Don't be afraid, I will fulfill your wish.
The boy was afraid and said,
how?
Here, this is a magic jacket. You can wear it whenever you want. This jacket will fulfill all your wishes. Remember, the jacket will only listen if you say so. Never give it to anyone again. You will keep it very carefully, and I will come back and take this jacket away from here when this winter is gone.
The giant vanished into thin air. If you want to know and see the funny events of the magic jacket with the boy, you have to wait a little and listen and watch the second episode of The Magic Jacket. Allah Hafiz.